fucker. Get the fuck out of here. Go ahead and hop on the fucking light road. Get the fuck out of here.
You bet my friends can almost face the fucking bed.
You ain't worth this shit, motherfucker. Get the fuck out of here.
What's up, everybody? What be going zone? Baby, it's your boy Q, aka Uncle Quan. It's me and my girl right now, man. My cousin, he's on the way too. Die Hard Panther fan. They on the way, man. We back at the bank today. We are currently 3-2. We playing the Minnesota Vikings today. It's not looking so good for us, man. We lost our last two games, but guess what? We about to bounce back today, man. We in the building. We about to be lit. We about to turn this bitch up. I appreciate y'all tuning in, man. Make sure y'all slap that like button, subscribe if you're not already, subscribe, all that good stuff. We about to have a hell of a time today, man. Let's get it.
Yes, sir. We here, y'all. I'm home. I'm right at home. Yes, sir. Boys rocking the black jerseys with the silver pants. We about to go down today, y'all.
Yes, sir, we in the building. What's up, baby?
And you know we about to be the loudest ones in the building.
Absolutely, y'all already
know. Just
so
you know, all these purple people, whatever they are around us.
Mike, don't look at this. We ain't worried about none of that. We ain't worried about none of that, man. Gotta set the tone, man. Gotta set the tone. Here we go, fellas.
Come on, Chuba.
Get him right.
Play action already.
Right there.
He got him deep.
Oh!
Damn, man. Come on, Donald. There we go. Here we go. Third down, baby. Let's get a set. Here we go. Get his ass! Hell no! Let's go, team! All right, here we go. Got a big turnover. You gotta take advantage of that.
Go!
Oh shit, Shop! Get that man involved in! Here we go. We're knocking on the door for our first touchdown today. Knocking on the door. Where we going to? Back to the run.
Let's go!
We going over top! Yeah!
Here we go, y'all. Coin toss for overtime.
Nails, baby.
Let's go!
Minnesota's getting the ball first. Defense about to set the tone. We're not worried about that shit. We need defense to set the tone. We need a turnover.
We're going overtime, baby. We're going over.
Goes to show you how weak this fucking fan base is and how weak this fucking organization is, bro. The second week in a row, somebody else came on our fucking turf with all that chanting shit, and we look fucking dumb. We look dumb. Final results, man. Took an L in overtime. We really just let them drive all the way down the field. Didn't even give them a chance. Didn't even contest them. Whole game was looking pitiful. I mean, on offense, and defense. Defense, we gave up 570-something yards. Offense was looking very sleek. Kept turning the ball over. Somebody getting fired after today. That's all I'm going to say. But you know what? We went overtime, man. We kept fighting. And I'm disappointed. I don't like how that shit went. But nonetheless, had a good time as always in the bank. I'll see y'all in Atlanta, man. Y'all stay tuned. Slap that like button, man. Subscribe if you ain't already subscribed. Love you guys. Stay tuned.